This song is dedicated to all the moms who have always put others ahead of themselves. The song is entitled, She Gave It Out of Love. She gave her heart to Jesus a long, long time ago. And if ever there was a family in need, she'd always be the first to know. Her face was lined with age, and her hair was sparkling gray. But when there was a need, Mama sure knew how to pray. I remember one Sunday morning, the family came in church. The mother was tired and weary, and the father was out of room. Mama didn't have much money, but she gave it to the family in need. She said, how will they grow if we never plant the seed? She gave it out of love for the hurting and for the ones that were in need. And every Sunday you could find her at the altar on her knees. Even though the times were tough and she barely had enough, blessings always came when Mama gave it out of love. No one knew the burden that Mama carried, praying for the lost and caring for the hungry. Sometimes late at night, I could hear her pray, Lord, please give me strength, see me through another day. She turned 75 last Sunday, there was a celebration that day. The whole congregation turned out to pay tribute to her name. But when it came to her final speech, somehow we knew what was in store. She accepted no praise and gave all glory to the Lord. She gave it out of love for the hurting, for the ones that were in need. And every Sunday you could find her at the altar on her knees. Even though the times were tough and she barely had enough, blessings always came, Mama gave it out of love. Blessings always came, 'cause she gave it out of love. She gave her heart to Jesus